Hey, we're at Perris Raceway for the first annual Swapmoto Live Ride Day, and I'm at the PNG Pinnacle Nutrition Group tent with my test rider, buddy, riding partner, Mike Sleeter. So, dude, tell me about PNG.
Well, as you know, you've been wearing me out testing lately. Not really, but I'm prepared to now. You know, 15 years at KTM, and I've kind of always been kind of entrepreneurship type of mind, and I had an opportunity with a friend of mine to build this brand up, and I've incorporated Logan Darien, a former, you know, the founder of Death Family, and man, we're endurance athletes coming from mountain biking and moto, and obviously my roots are always going to be in moto,
yeah.
But we've kind of, as our careers went longer, we've really gotten into cycling and mountain biking, and I really just wanted to get into something that I was very proud of and would help support my lifestyle, yeah. And my wife and kids are very active as well. So I wanted something, that whole premise of our brand.
I like it when your wife cycles.
Yeah.
She looks good in Lycra.
I just try to stay in her draft. Stay in Sarah's draft, I'll be good. But yeah, my kids, like all of our products are formulated for kids, hence the KTM Junior Supercross sponsorship, our Orange Brigade involvement, our gels are, everything's gluten-free, GMO-free, vegan-friendly, kosher. It hits all those no-no-nos. We still like to have beer, we still like to have fun, but when it comes to this kind of stuff, we really want to make sure like our kids are part of a brand that's cool, but yet they can use the product that that is cool.
Okay, so the two main products are hydration mix and ready to drink, as well as energy gels, right?
Yep. So our energy gels are just calories and some simple sugars, all natural. And then we have a hydration stick also, it's not in here, that you can fill on your bottle while you're
on the
ride.
The hydration stick creates the ready to drink.
Yeah, so the hydration stick and the ready to drink here is the same formulation, same calorie count, same 2 grams of sugar, 10 calories. Mm-hmm. It's the same process. Obviously, this is hot filled. I'm learning all this really cool data of how this stuff works.
But yeah.
Our ready to drink's hot filled, so it's this awesome, cool, clear look, or strawberry acai.
Yeah.
But then when you go into the powder form, it's cloudier. It's not that it's a different taste, it's not hot filled. So it's the same formulation. We will be coming out, next product will be a tub, for 24 serving tub. So we just launched on Monday, so it's really cool to be out here with like our whole family of riding guys, finally getting to see this. The brand's been around with Gage Shear for the Supercross program. Kind of, we built a little hype. We're a little delayed on product, but overall, we're really, really happy with the product. The way it goes down, I've kind of put it through its test too, just with some activities and some other athletes as well. And we've got nothing but great feedback, so we're excited.
So two cool things that I like: A, the drinks aren't freaking fluorescent colored, so you know they're not full of a bunch of sugar and artificial coloring. And two, the gels are like, they're thinner.
Yes.
They're easier to, like, dude, when you're in a point of your ride that you need a gel, you don't want to like suck down some like gooey, sticky thing that's hard to swallow. So, I mean, this is actually more like a liquid.
And that's exactly right. Like me and you, we ride a lot, mountain biking, cycling, we enjoy suffering for some stupid reason. But like with this process, I got to go to our filler in Texas and actually develop this product. And Joe Abbott, our founder and our main investor in this project, he came from the packaging world. So he had all those connections that steered me to helping develop product.
Yeah.
So just like dirt bikes, I was essentially the test rider for this. So selfishly, these are things I wanted and what I felt like the market needed. Like you said, the coloring of our drink, the hot fill, is very clear. It's very clean. It looks as the ingredients are. It's minimal ingredients, great hydration. Our gels, I know I need gels and do a 4-hour mountain bike ride or 6-hour road ride. You know you need probably two gels. The problem with the competitors' gels are, they're so thick that it's so hard to get down. It's hot, you know, you're tired, high heart.
And then you put the thing back in your pocket and it's all sticky.
Yeah, these things are still sticky because of the formulation, but it's you know, it's easier to get it all out of the package. So the moto crowd is a little uneducated about this, so it's kind of cool to educate guys how they can use these. Like every rider in the outdoor nationals should be using these gels before motos.
Yeah.
It's 80 quick calories. It's not going to give, you know, you're nervous, you don't want to eat. This is quick calories in, gives you, you know, it's not nothing energy about, like, you know, stuff that's in Monster or Red Bull. This is the calories and natural sugars that give you
natural
that
fuel.
Natural fuel. So we're really happy with this. The cycling world, the endurance world is real familiar with gels.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to play in that game, obviously, really quick. You know, I'm going to Victor Sheldon's mountain bike race tonight. We're at Over the Humps. But the moto crowd, I really am excited to educate them how they can use these gels. And then obviously the kids, knowing my kids, they don't want to eat like when they're having fun. Well, this is almost more like a candy for them, so then they can eat and it's healthy and they can continue on being a pain in your ass.
Yeah. All right, so how do people watching get this stuff?
PinnacleNutritionGroup.com or PNGLiving.com. We're going to be opening up around a bunch of stores locally for bicycle shops and educate our dealers. But right now it's our website, PinnacleNutritionGroup.com, or go check our Instagram and all our social at PNGLiving.com.
Cool. Last question. How are those hot Cheetos?
They're really good. Is it all over my face?
It's on your, you got the red fingers.
Yeah, dude.
And it's a little bit on your shirt, bud.
They're pretty good.
Hey, check this stuff out. It's really good.